One of my legs. You can eat now, white legs. You can eat now. No. You can't come into the shower. It's my shower.
Okay.
Hello.
Hello.
Where are you going?
What was that?
Where are you going? Oh, am I in speaker?
Yeah, I'm on the, I'm in the kitchen making oatmeal.
Making breakfast?
Making my oatmeal. Yup.
All right, so Madeline, I was talking to Madeline. She can leave on the 2nd of May. It's a Tuesday. So she was like, well, if you wait until after Christmas, after Christian is done with school, like around 2, we can head out and get him, and then he can help, you know,
okay,
pack up the cars.
Okay. The 2nd so is what day of the week?
That's a Tuesday.
Okay.
And then we leave on the 5th to go to Alyssa.
Okay.
And then I was looking online. Finals are done the 19th. That's, Friday for Alyssa. So I figured if we fly out that day, which is Friday, and then she probably has to be out of the dorm by like Saturday, Sunday, and then we just leave Saturday morning and come home.
Okay.
You know, either we drive through or we just stay over somewhere Saturday night and then be home Sunday.
Okay.
Yeah.
Just email me dates because, you know, I ain't gonna remember all that right now.
Yeah.
All these days.
Yup.
I know, big boy.
And then for Madeline, she might be going back on a weekend too, being that, you know, now she's a sophomore, so.
Yeah.
You enjoying your birthday breakfast?
Not yet. It's got 47 more seconds to cook.
Well, enjoy.
Yup.
Alrighty.
All right. Love you.
Love you too. Talk to you later. All
right. Bye. Hi, Skip. Sorry, I forgot to wake up this morning.
Boy.
Welcome to WebEx. Enter your access code or meeting number followed by pound.
I was looking around. I mean, it's not going to be the greatest deck, but it's definitely not going to be the worst deck I think I've ever drafted.
Actually, more as a Naya build, which is kind of fun. I actually like Naya.
So I've got things like Tenali's Knight, which is just like a fine card to play on its own. Of course, we're running this Otapec Huntmaster. Yeah. See, like, you look at this, it's starting to look really great right off the bat. Exali's Diviner, fine card. Yeah.
Thank you.
Hi.
I have the boy.
The boy. The boy.
Hello.
Hi, James. Yeah. How are you?
Good.
How was school?
Good.
Yeah.
Good.
Did you do any running?
Yeah.
Yeah. How was it?
Good.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Your legs hurt?
Yeah.
Yeah. Did you get good stretching in before?
Mm-hmm.
Alright.
So we'll go to Rick and Ship and then we'll go?
Yeah, that sounds good to me.
Because this way, then we don't have to go all the way out there.
Yeah, I agree.
You got your 50-pound mark.
Oh my god. How did they even know? Oh,
because
the scale.
Why is your cheekies all red?
Because I was probably like this.
Happy birthday.
Thank you. Alright.
Thank you.